Now to the KBL for Game 2 of the championship finals between the Mobis Phoebus and Dongbu Promy. And Dongbu, down a game and away from home, fought to an 8-point lead by the half. But Mobis came back big in the third to take control of the game going into the final period. There, Mobis finished up strong for the win as Dongbu crumbled. And now they take the 2-0 series lead heading to Wonju on Thursday.